An appeals court has blocked the January 6th committee from obtaining Trump's White House records. This comes after a federal judge allowed the court records to be pulled for the January 6th committee. Trump is treating this just like a teenager who's trying to stop his parents from going in his room. Hey, I have rights too. I'm 15 years old. And you know what? You can't go in without my approval. These records are generally just phone calls that were made during that time, who visited the White House, and notes that were jotted down. It comes with the exact same excitement of when you go to your partner's house and they ask if you want to see their old baby pictures. Of course you do. You know there's going to be a little dick in there or something funny.